blood system, we have to expose the bladder like cystic extracting. We have to dissect the bladder plate and dissect the cystic plate and try to find only two structures in CAL triangle, cystic duct and cystic arm. So here is the cystic duct and here is the cystic arm. And here is the caterpillar hepatic artery. So if we, the surgeon, to try to ligate here, it will ligate also this one. He will ligate the caterpillar hepatic artery and prevent the right loop of the liver from blood supply and result in right hepatic necrosis. So that's very important during cholecystectomy. Next slide here, I show the coursing of the caterpillar hepatic artery due to the cystic duct to the cystic plate. Okay, next slide. Here. First, I showed already this one, right? Second one. Third one. Third one here, the celiac trunk is not typical type 2 adachi. It's not typical type 2. In type 2 adachi, as you mentioned, there is gastro. There is what's called the common hepatic artery with splenic artery. Make one trunk, we call it hepato-splenic trunk. Okay, but this variation is not, this is type 2, okay? We call it hepato-splenic trunk.